Now, I wish to speak to all men and women engaged in violence. I appeal to you. In language of passionate pleading, on my knees, I beg you, turn away from the path of violence and return to the ways of peace.